Well, Guilford County Sheriff's Office spent their morning playing Santa's little helpers. Deputies delivered toys to the Greensboro Housing Authority. The Sheriff's Office says thanks to the community's generous donations, the bus was loaded with gifts.
Our goal is to continue to show love and bridge the gap, bring a positive change to the whole community through Guilford County Sheriff's Office.
Last year, deputies collected 1,000 toys. This year, they doubled that number and collected 2,600 toys.